Americans are suffering from mild depression. However, only a minority of them are receiving mental care. Is there anything we can do for the citizens? Seoul Foundation for Arts and Culture, which supports public art campaigns in the city, decided to open a special pharmacy on vending machines, something people easily use in daily lives. People can get remedy kits for mild symptoms of depression. The symptoms are expressed in a humorous way and broken down into 20 categories according to data analysis per generation. Each remedy box provides different prescriptions such as poems, movies, or art paintings. Not only this, it also contains unexpected items such as walking trail maps, vitamins, travel tickets, and band-aids, which can make citizens laugh.
"마음이 무거울 때 맞춤 처방해준다는 마음 약방이
마음을 치유하는 자판기가
현실에 지친 청년들의 마음을 치유해주는 자판기가 등장했습니다.
Remedy kits encouraged more citizens to take self-depression tests. The campaign was successful, leading more people to receive consultations with the doctor. Citizens no longer have to hide their depression symptoms. The campaign was a first step to heal many hurt and wounded hearts. Remedies for the soul.